There are four pillars on which the platform of success is built: dedication, devotion, discipline, and determination, which is the best way to describe the journey of Dr. Jimo Ibrahim. Dr. Jimo Ibrahim Folorunsho was born in Igbo-Tako, Ondo State on the 24th of February, 1967. Jimo Ibrahim obtained his Bachelor of Laws degree and Masters of Public Administration MPA degrees from the Obafemi Awolowo University, Ile-Ife, in 1990 and 1995, respectively. He was called to Nigerian Bar after successful completion of the Nigerian Law School program as a barrister and solicitor of the Supreme Court of Nigeria in 1991. Jimo Ibrahim also attended the prestigious Harvard University, USA, from 1998 to 2000, where he obtained international certificate in taxation. Now recently attended University of Oxford, where he completed the Oxford Advanced Management and Leadership Certificate Program.
Jimo Ibrahim, I want to take this opportunity, leaving my IU alone for a while, to congratulate you for what you are, for what you have achieved, and particularly for making your life to ramify and impact on others for good.
For somebody who built a business empire, hiring over 22,000 people in a country like Nigeria, he deserves a national honor because he has shown that he's extraordinary. He's an outstanding Ikaleman who has actually, done so much for our people and has committed himself into ensuring that the Nigerian nation becomes prosperous, and a lot of our youth are given that opportunity to actually hope for a better tomorrow.
I want to congratulate you, sir, on this very well-deserved honor of CFR. It was initially OFR, now CFR. I'm looking forward to that day when it shall be GCFR.
We all have a lot of hope in you as you are trying to help the economy of this nation, and they're also trying to get in touch with the future of this nation. As a young man, we believe that you'll be able to carry on with the next generation of leadership of Nigeria.
I would like to say all the lectures that you've been giving to us has paid off really on everybody around the group, especially on my own part. Since I joined the group, I have picked nothing less than a master's degree, or even more than that, from your lecture. To be frank, it's like a PhD I've picked from you.
I'm congratulating Barrister Dr. Jimo Ibrahim on his national award, CFR. I wish you all the very best of luck. God will continue to uphold you, and you continue to move from glory to glory. You will remain on that mountaintop and keep on enjoying the blessing and goodness of the Lord.
Otumba Jimo Ibrahim is somebody we are very, very proud of. A great industrialist, somebody who is full of energy, a good innovator. I'm particularly pleased that he's been nationally honored in recent times, and I can only hope for the very best. I know he still has a long way to go.
When Jimo Ibrahim says no, sometimes you wonder, why is he saying no? This is laudable, this is fantastic, this is great. Why is Jimo saying no? You will never understand immediately why he's saying no. But in the nearest future, not too long, you will discover that indeed, that thing should be no.
I'm right from our university days. We've always known him to be an intelligent and very ambitious young man, and he's done well. Even in the corporate world, he's done so well, tremendously well. And on behalf of my classmates, the class of 1990, we want to say congratulations.
Jimo Ibrahim, he's had an earlier promotion. He was given OFR before, and I think he's climbing higher. Commander of the Federal Republic. I rejoice with him and I congratulate him for that achievement.
I'd like to congratulate Barrister Jimoh Ibrahim on the national honors of CFR being conferred on him by Mr. President Dr. Goodluck Ebele Jonathan. I think he truly deserves this honor, and I know that with this national awards that is being given today, he will do more for Nigerians and humanity in general.
You have really set another standard, a practice that you are extensively known for.
He's a brother and a friend. I call him boss. He is a super boss.
My oga at the top.
My boss, my leader.
Actually, my leader.
A corporate governor, a friend, a leader, a genius.
Great father and a loving husband.
I call him the grand commander of intellectual capital in Nigeria and all over the world because of his erudity.
My dear Buru.
Call him my son.
Archbishop of turnaround business. In the corporate world.
My very good brother.
Your leadership style is equal to none.
A business tycoon, Dr. Jimoh Ibrahim, has over 20,000 employees under his prolific leadership in over 16 major corporations in Nigeria, Ghana, South Africa, United Kingdom, and United States, providing facilities for all parts of having life, from banking to insurance, reinsurance, oil and gas, hospitality, education, and print media.
He's not just an ordinary person, he's an entrepreneur, and he's a teacher of other entrepreneurs.
Most of the time, he takes his time to lecture even his workers. He gives series of, you know, seminars to ensure that he uses this to build their capacity so that he can have optimal performance.
He's a man of sagacity. He's a man of honor.
He's a man whose formula never fails.
A fantastic boss.
We are so proud of you.
He was able to win an award in less than, when he was barely 40 years old, he had this OFR award. And yet now, another award coming again, when he's yet to be 50, is a kind of motivation to younger generations and to even those of us. Why is employees?
His well-deserved national honor, Commander of the Order of Federal Republic, CFR, by Mr. President, Dr. Goodluck Ebele Jonathan.
This is a reward for your unrivaled entrepreneurial, managerial, and leadership skills, which culminated in your being the founder, mover, and driver of one of the biggest conglomerates, the Energy Group, which has contributed immensely to the economic growth of Nigeria, Africa, and the world.
And there, this is one individual I know, I must say this, who is interested, who is eager, who is enthusiastic to share knowledge with people. What other people will heard, Dr. Jimoh Ibrahim will willingly share them with people without, you know, thinking about it. What he has read, what he has labored to read, what he has labored to acquire, he will give it to people free of charge. He wants as many people as possible to even become entrepreneurs, to be as rich as he is. So he's a rare individual in all aspects. If I have all the time, if I have 24 hours to talk about Jimoh Ibrahim, I'm sure I won't say one thing twice.
In recognition of his distinguished service to the country and humanity in general, Jimoh Ibrahim has been honored with the National Honor of Officer of the Order of the Federal Republic, OFR. He is also a recipient of numerous honorary degrees and awards from reputable institutions of higher learning, namely Doctor of Business Administration from Obafemi Awolowo University, Ile-Ife, Doctor of Letters from Covenant University, Outer Lagos, Doctor of Business Science from Ladoke Akintola University, and Doctor of Letters from University of Ado-Ekiti. He has also received several awards in recognition of his business acumen and distributions to the development of the country.
Barrister Jumo Ibrahim is a seasoned entrepreneur who, through hard work, diligence, and discipline, has carved a niche for himself amongst successful people in Nigeria.
He deserves more than a CFR.
Barrister Jumo Ibrahim's CFR award is a honor well deserved, so richly deserved. Araba is a colossus, really. You don't expect anything less for such a man.
It is deserving in the sense that he's an erudite scholar and he has contributed immensely to the development of this country in terms of intellectual capacity, management skills, and human development.
It's well deserved.
I really think he deserves, you know, the honor, about the highest in the land.
It is a honor well deserved.
An honor very well deserved.
He truly deserves this honor.
And whatever honor is given, he deserves it.
He has also received several awards in recognition of his business acumen and distributions to the development of the country. Most notable of newspapers, Admission to the Hall of Fame 2013, Business Digest, Merit to Non-Member Category, Institute of Chartered Accountants of Nigeria, ICAN. Mr. Jumo Ibrahim was appointed Chairman, Corporate Affairs Commission, CAC, by President Umaru Musa Yar Adua, GCFR, and he is presently the Life Honorary Consul, Democratic Republic of Sao Tome, and Principal to the Federal Republic of Nigeria.
I wish him more of it in life.
He has done so well. We're proud of him. I wish him all the best in his future endeavors.
I wish him many more fruitful years of service to God and humanity.
And I want to wish him many more fruitful years ahead. I wish him more of such awards in the years ahead.
I wish him and his family the very best. I join him. I'm happy for him. The nation is happy for him. And I'm sure the heavens are happy with him too.
Congratulations, Dr. Jumo Ibrahim, CFR, the great Araba.
I want to say congratulations, and I want to congratulate Nigeria for recognizing one of their own.
Congratulations.
I wish him good health, sound mind, long life, and continuous prosperity.
And I can only hope for the very best. I know he still has a long way to go. I wish him the very best.
I will congratulate Dr. Jumo Ibrahim for this outstanding moment. I know this is a journey. It's just getting to a level, it's not yet over. And I think that he's still going to climb higher and higher in serving humanity and developing his people.
Congratulations for this national award, and we wish you the very best.
I wish him more meritorious award in life. Congratulations, Barrister Jumo Ibrahim.
I wish you all the very best of luck.
Congratulations, sir.
I wish you many, many more years of service for humanity and for God. Because you cannot serve God without serving humanity. And your life has been life of service to humanity.
Living a fulfilled life for children and an exemplary life for the younger generation through his love, hard work, and sincerity. This is Dr. Jumo Ibrahim.